truly got goosebumps by looking and seeing the devastation to Earth. Extremely scary, folks. Is it, this is an answer to life? You say about the lake being like this. No water, nothing left. We have finished the world. Does anyone register what we are doing? It is tremendous damage to the Earth. Hardly any glacier waters. Hardly any water left. Wow. Hardly any life left in that water either. We make it like a desert. That's what happens, folks. Once you've taken the vegetation out, it's going to turn like raw sand, desert. What keeps the earth renewed in glacier-fed water? Helping sustain the levels of water, the forest fed water, and so on. It's both are being completely run down. And what we have is just sand and bears. Not bear as in black American bear, but barely anything. There, that's life. Even in that water, I do find my treasures, the plastic